I'm Kate, I'm part of the Sainsbury's Try Team, and we're here at the Big House for the X Factor to cook up a storm and have the Shepherd's Pie Challenge with the contestants.
Guys, today we're like cooking onions, it's so exciting. This knife cuts onions like I've never seen before. Get your onion.
Look at two for £20.
Cut some carrot, some celery, doing some garlic, smell my fingers. Garlic fingers.
You're going to cream it, so you're going to press it down like that.
Okay. Basically, we're chopping all the onions, and Stacey's chopped some of the vegetables, and now we're just putting it in all together to make shepherd's pie.
Right,
I don't want to get
one
burned.
Time.
We've got three options here. We've got beef mince, some corn mince,
and we've got
and some turkey mince.
And it's really beautiful.
Yeah.
Because we're going to win.
Because we're amazing cooks.
Each week when we come,
yeah,
we teach you something different.
Yeah.
So you can have a little
dish.
Salmon, oh. Yeah.
Right now I've been asked to get some tomatoes, chopped tomatoes from Sainsbury's, into
lentils. Which one are we going to put the green lentils in?
Veggie.
Okay. That's the one at the back.
Yes.
We have carrots, onions, some garlic to add some loads of flavour. And basically, it's like our first time cooking in the house.
They're not as weak as they look, these cardboard cans.
It's hot.
They're not.
You're in.
I'm in. What is it? Oh, lentils.
Let's use the scissors.
Can I try my lentils?
Yeah. This looks beautiful. We've got some stock to add some liquid to the meat and the...
Is that soya?
No.
Worcestershire sauce.
Oh yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Do you want chilli in it?
Chili.
Hot.
Pouring.
Do you know it's pouring tomatoes?
Nothing ever comes out.
Is it really hot?
No, that's right, no.
Whatever.
We have to cook curry powder first.
This one.
To cook off all the spices.
That one's real colourful,
that one. The main ingredient.
One mess.
Chief masher. And I'm good at it. I'm scared I'm going to grate my fingers. I haven't eaten all day. And now they're making us cook for our dinner. I just want to eat it.
It smells good, but will it taste good?
Mash the butter, mash the butter.
You tried to ruin ours, put loads of mustard in it.
No, it's not.
Well, that one has too much mustard in it.
It doesn't squeeze out. Try and squeeze it out.
It's potato icing.
It's a banana in the middle of our shepherd's pie.
Yeah,
a banana.
Banana. Whisk it all up.
That's how we know that it's the vegetarian one.
So you've got to start thinking of what you'd like to cook.
Stop covering bananas with cheese. Oh, you can't even see them.
Oh, they're looking good.
We will get you.
We've got Graziella Gettles from Miss Frank. I'm going to be judging my food.
Yeah, because I'm the only one that can cook in here.
Everyone on this side are the people that cook, and everyone on that side are the judges. So I think we'll have like a Simon Cowell, a Lou Walsh, a Danny, and maybe a Cheryl. So basically, it's gonna see who's gonna win, who's made like the best shepherd's pie.
I've got my trousers up. I can't see nothing.
Basically, all the judges have to be blindfolded, so they actually don't know. So there's no favoritism, because I'd win. But they can't say which one, so they don't know which who's cooked what.
1 minute.
Simon first.
Good. I wouldn't say the best, but you know, it has potential.
Anyway, I think it was great.
I love you to bits.
Did you think it was meat?
110%,
yeah,
Louis.
It was meat, wasn't it?
It's a meat one.
No. Who was on the pie team? Joe.
No.
Joe wasn't on the
Ricky.
Pie.
I'm on the
dessert.
I reckon Lucy made
it. Lucy made this.
Lucy.
It's got her flavour.
Yeah. Please.
I'm Cheryl. I don't usually eat pie, but I am today.
She usually eats chewing gums that I steal.
And curly wally chocolate bars.
Curly wally chocolate bars.
Oh yeah, and curly wally chocolate bars that I usually eat.
I like the
this one. It has like it's got like almost a red wine flavour, but not a red wine flavour.
I've tasted better. I'm joking.
All right. Okay, guys, as a winner, the beef has won. Yes!
I knew it was Ricky all along.
I recommend the veggie option, people. And remember, I am the oldest contestant here, which means what I say goes.
Oh my God. We'll vote to be there.